Good afternoon, this is Seth Burkholder at Twin Pine Auto Group, and today we're looking at the 09 Buick Enclave. Really a beautiful car. This one shares the same platform as the Saturn Outlook, the Chevy Traverse, and also the GMC Acadia. GM took Buick as its luxury line for this model, and it just has very, very clean lines. One of our most popular sellers here at Twin Pine. They equipped it nicely with the V6. We're going to look under the hood here. In the newer cars, everything looks fairly clean. But this V6 is direct injected, so it gives you the horsepower for merging onto the highway and also for taking off. And at the same time, for an SUV, it still does provide very good MPGs. It's rated at 16 in town and 24 highway. We're gonna take a look inside the Buick here from the back. Like I said, this car is the luxury version, so it does have the automatic lift gate. Also has remote start, something you won't see on too many Japanese or European brands. Domestic is GM really kind of cornered the market on that. As you can see, the third row seat is up here, and yet you still have room in the back. It has all the floor mats with it, the extra outlet in the rear for the kids in the way back, and something that I really like that you don't see in many of these SUVs are rear airbags for the third row. This does have front and side curtain airbags in the front, and then also for the buckets in the second row here as well. It does have the airbags. To close the hatch, simply push the button on here or the remote, and it is automatic. We're going to go into the rear seat here. Being a larger adult, I'm about 6 foot. I really don't ride in the rear seat of many cars. This one does provide ample leg room. The seats are actually pretty far forward here, with the center console as well. Now, I also get in the Enclave, if I'm a passenger, the climate control for myself, as well as external outputs. We have a house outlet here, which can be turned on and off up front. We also have auxiliary inputs for any type of gaming system, and we also have headphone jacks here. Now, I believe this model does come with the wireless headphones for the DVD player, which is factory on this one as well. Something that draws a lot of people to the Enclave is this beautiful, giant, panoramic sunroof. The rear seat has one, as well as the front has a moonroof. The moonroof does function the same way as any other moonroof. It will open a crack, and then it'll also go all the way open. So you can see the rear really has a lot of room. And even in the third row, which is kind of tough for an SUV of this size, it does have ample leg room for an adult as well. You can see all that area. And then you have the heat ducts in the floor. Yeah, here are the wireless headphones that come with it for the kids in the back or the adults. I'm going to move up to the front. Now this car is equipped with the wood grain throughout, has nice silver accents, and the instrument panel is a very simple layout here. You can see the actual miles on it, 63,470. They did a nice touch with the clock. And this does have the HomeLink system, which is the garage door openers right up top there to set with your garage door, as well as OnStar. Now, it does have hands-free also. So Pennsylvania sooner or later is going to enact the law where you cannot talk on that phone on your ear. So it does have hands-free where it comes right through the stereo system. It also does have nav. There's almost too many options to go over here. This does have the winter package. So it does have the heated seats, and also cooled seats, which is very, very nice in the summertime. Everything's electronic readout, and it does have dual climate control, which lets the passenger control their own climate. We all know men and women do like it different. Some like it hot, some like it cold. Just outfitted very, very beautifully. Had a Cadillac been built on this platform, I don't know if it could be any nicer than this Buick, which also does come with the Bose system and a backup camera. I'm going to demonstrate. As soon as I put it into reverse, the rear camera comes up, which also has the rear sensors, so it'll give you a beep, as well as the passenger side mirror flips down so that you can see your curb when you're parallel parking. Just a lot of common sense features in here, a lot of luxury items. When you go into to drive or park, it goes right back to your GPS again. I'm going to go on outside. As I'm stepping out, you'll notice it does have the memory for the seat position and also the wheel position. This wheel does telescope and go up and down. So when you have your settings set, it will set the wheel, the mirrors, and the seats. Really just a beautiful car. This car is priced at the no haggle, no hassle price of $26,800, and what a beautiful car. If you'd like to see this or any other vehicles at Twin Pine, please refer to our website, twinpineautogroup.com, and you can view them all there. Thank you.